There is somebody called Ankur Sinha who says my baby is 6 months old and he's suffering from what is called lactoenzyme. What can I add to his diet to protect the child from COVID and from lactoenzyme?
So I think like, you know, the question is he may be suffering from a lactase enzyme deficiency. If I'm correct in interpreting this question. So lactase enzyme is normally present in babies as to digest the milk. And the lactase is a form of a carbohydrate which is present only in milk. So one of the ways that the child is already 6 months, you can start with a non-milk diet, like, you know, food, which we just talked about the fruits and other things. And the child would not have that lactase coming in from any other source. It's only from the milk. So that's one way you can, you know, make sure. And otherwise, commercially, there are lactase enzymes available, which you can add to the milk before serving to the child in case that is required. But again, as I said, it's important that you need to get variety of the diet inside. So only milk-based diet is not something that is good for the child to develop, you know, different tastes and to have a variety. So probably getting fruits, getting, you know, proteins and getting like other grains into the diet at 6 months is much more useful. And for 6 month child, apart from this, like, you know, there is no specific corona specific food that, again, as I said, there is none which is available as of now. Otherwise, everybody would know about it by now because, you know, the information spreads fastly.